44277 Velasquez that I sent you. This is the home in the Villages community area. Right across the street from the home is a small park. This is the subdivision that's located at Central Maricopa, right off the 347 or the John Wayne Parkway. It has a community pool, tennis courts, basketball courts, clubhouse, workout facility. And this home is 2,650 square feet. It has the small covered patio porch. The owner put all brand new carpet in here and new paint. When you come through the door, this is a front second living area. Could be formal dining and sitting area. Entrance in, the kitchen. These appliances are, I believe she had said, 2 years old. And there are stainless kitchen island with more cupboard space. The laundry room here is on the main floor. It's a good sized laundry room. Garage through the laundry room. Two car garage. Pretty standard in most of the houses here. It's an open concept here to the formal or second living area. This also can be a dining room sitting area. Ceilings are, well, I'm gonna guess, over 20 feet tall. Downstairs, there's a storage area here under the stairs. There's a half guest bathroom on the main floor. This property is the master bedroom is on the main level. It has the double doors that come into the master. And then the master bath has the jetted tub, or I'm sorry, it's a soaking tub, it's not jetted tub. Separate shower. Toilet room, and then the walk-in closet, which is also a good-sized closet. Sink. It's got an area for a chair. I guess I would call it a ladies' makeup area. Bedrooms are upstairs. View from the top of the stairs. Right at the top of the stairs, you have one spare bedroom here. These rooms are all good size. Bathroom. Second spare bedroom. A little smaller than the first one. This is probably 11 by 11. That one was probably 14 or 15 by 11. Down the hall to the third spare bathroom, our bedroom. This room is very good size. It is probably 20 by 12. And the last spare bedroom, number four. So five total bedrooms, master being on the first floor. This room is also a good size. It's probably 13 by 15, maybe bigger. This house is north-south facing. The backyard faces the south, which is the most desirable for the Arizona sun. Backyard is good size. It's all gravel. It is big enough if you chose to put a pool in. Sunscreens on the windows. Helps keep the sun out of the upper windows. If you chose to put a pool in, you could. They do have the community pool here, which I'll drive by and